2022, we going for ugly dudes because at least they won't cheat and they funny as fuck.